There's a tale they tell of a man on a horse. His cape is blowing in the breeze. With fire in his eyes and a burning in his heart, has to find his killer to be free. Things were lean in 94, a poor man had to steal to get along. But he was caught with a loaf of bread, the law said in the jail you're to belong. The clamp upon the bullet from the hooves of his horse made a weird and eerie sound. The villagers knew as one that the ghost was on the run, searching for the man who put him down. Die, 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 die. He broke from jail one stormy night, and one man saw him get away. £100 was the price they said, and one man needed money on that day. The clamp upon the boards from the hooves.